along with, you know, along with my staff from Mayweather Promotions, has done a great job. But I want to say also, I want to give a thanks to, you know, my guy One Shot Sean, as well as James, aka P Rilla, and Solomon as well. Solomon from Famio. They came together, we talked about this, and we made it happen. And it can't happen without the two competitors. So I'm glad that, you know, Logan Paul as well as myself was able to come together and make this happen.
What do you think about the way the boxing game is going? What do you think about the way that you're coming to stuff like this?
Well, you know, even with me putting 30,000 people in this arena, which the tickets will be sold out as soon as they go on sale. As far as the pre-sales, it's crazy. It's almost sold out already. But then eventually we'll open up and we'll go to 40. We'll go to 50. Then we'll eventually go to 60,000. I think we could put 60,000 in this arena? Absolutely.
Floyd, what do you have to say to your Mexican fans? And if you think that Canelo is the actual face of boxing right now?
If Canelo is the face of boxing, you know, more power to Canelo. But I see Gervonta Tank Davis as the face of boxing. He's young, he's hungry, and if I'm not mistaken, I 23-24-0, and with a 99% knockout ratio. So I see Gervonta Tank Davis as the face of boxing.
Do you have a message for your big fandom in Mexico?
Mexico. You know, I love Mexico. Great place to go visit. Great place where you want to take a vacation. Cabo, Cancun, Tulum, a lot of great places.